Oh, and welcome to What the Fuck. We are playing live action roleplay in Ecast. And no, and this is my friends, and this is Philip.
Hello.
So they are dope. I will be recording some stuff from out of here, and then I will be talking about it. The setting today is Vikings against Celtic people and stuff, so we will see about that.
My back! Oh, he's hurting me! God damn it!
So we are about to make the last and the finishing mag run here, and I will try to see if I am able to record as much as possible.
Yeah!
The super tall guy! Yeah! Hello!
Yeah! Hello!
What? That is mine!
That is! That is going! Come in! You're fired! Vilus gonna bust the hole!
Den vildeste boss i verden!
Den vildeste boss i verden! Nu kan vi aldrig være for forberedt!
Så
so, Kevin, how is it to play live action roleplay with me today?
Det er kaos! Der er eddermame med børn over det hele! Faktisk
okay.
For
alt! Beautiful!
Og så har jeg ligesom fået de her magiske flætninger, der giver bonusgade. Hey, I kan ikke slå mig helst. Kan det ligesom slut?
Åh,
tak. Du ved aldrig, hvornår hårdt kunne med.
Guys, try to go away. Get him. No, no, save him. No, no. I have to save you.
Miguel, Miguel, come on, hello.
Are you?
Miguel,
hello.
Miguel, get out.
I'm protecting you.
Yeah, time. Miguel, 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 down the door. Miguel, let's go. Miguel.
Okay.
En omgang overlevelse over for
first most awesome live action roleplay ever.
No!
Oh my god.
Survival of the fittest.
We are so yes, we are so broken.
So broken.
You know what I mean?
Siden til at børste år, det er blevet filmet.
Yes. See you all when I get home.
And then I went home, and yay, it was really hard and exhausting, but also healthy to get outside and play some live action roleplay. And I know that some of you guys like my live action roleplay videos, so therefore I will be making maybe some more of them. I'm going to a live action roleplay the 14th of June, which means that, or June 14th, which means that I will also try to make a video there, if it's possible. I will edit this and eat some food, and yay, I will see you all next time, and until then, love.